Hope is in the form of a phrase, or the form of a book, or the form of a face, or the path that I took when I was lost. One simple memory I remembered, I forgot. Hope is in the form of a light in the dark, just a spark. A flicker came and went, but left a space in my heart for something new that isn't blue. That isn't down, that isn't broken. See, I've been searching for air, 'cause I've been choking. See, all the words are right there, left unspoken. I'm trying to search for the key, search for the token. But I've learned that if you search too hard, you ruin your chances. Fighting all these circumstances never really end to how it's gonna be. I guess it's gonna be. But the best way to cope is to trust in your hope. Doesn't come when it's told it is good, but it's bold. It won't work if you don't trust the fact that it will all unfold and you'll be okay in the end. I guess until then I will play pretend that there's a way, that there's a path, that there'll be peace for me. Take it day by day. I don't know why that's said so easily, 'cause it's so hard to do. We are down, but we're not broken. This world is unfair, but we'll keep on going. Just me and my prayer, we'll sit here rowing. The sea doesn't care, it's overflowing. But I've learned that if you try to get the waves to break before the time you know it takes, the water just comes stronger, and you end up stranded longer on your own. Hope isn't always known, but it is there. That much is true. One simple smile, one simple wave could touch someone and make their day and help them through. So just